we do the one more function group. For that, aim is to identify the function group in given organic compound D. See the physical observation of this organic compound. Color, colorless solution, odor, yes, acidic smell is there, solubility, soluble in water. We take the organic compound in a test tube, add blue liquid solution. See, it is clearly red in nature. It means this organic compound is pure and pure acidic in nature. Now we do the confirmatory test of this organic compound. Odor wise, it was a pure acidic smell, and after adding blue liquid solution, red color is there. So we are assuming carboxylic functional group maybe. For carboxylic functional group, we will be doing sodium bicarbonate test. For that, the test name is sodium bicarbonate test. For that, we take organic compound in a test tube, say 5 ml and little amount of sodium bicarbonate, we add in it. You see the reaction? Very frequently, brisk effervescence are coming. This brisk effervescence shows in given organic compound D, carboxylic group, carboxylic functional group is present. Right? Thank you.